Hi, this is Manisha Jain. Welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video, I'm going to tell you how you can easily convert your hard copy to your soft copy, how you can easily copy paste your text paragraph and send it to someone and paste it in your document without typing it and without making any spelling errors. So in this video, we are going to explore that how you can convert your hard copy to your soft copy and editable text. I have this book and I want to copy some paragraph and or a page and want to send someone. So for that, I don't want to waste my time in typing and spelling errors. I don't want to type word by word. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to copy paste this paragraph and send it. So for that, all you need is your mobile phone. Just go to camera option where you will see this Google Lens option. Click on that, okay? And now go over your text message. For example, I want to send Aisha paragraph to intended. Okay, I'm click and it's clicked. Now I'm going to select Aisha and then intended till intended. Okay, now I'm going to copy the text. Now my text is copied in clipboard and now I can paste it in my document in my WhatsApp chat. So this is how you can also utilize your mobile phone and Google Lens to convert your hard copy to your soft copy. Also, if you find any online image where you want to copy the text, then you can also use this trick to copy paste the text in your message or in a document. So that is all from my side and I hope you have a new learning from this video. Also, you can use this trick in your assignment also. I know I have come across many students who said pehle paper pe likhwate hai, ab online mangwa rahe hai. So you can utilize this trick. I'll see you in the next video. Till then, please do take care of yourself and please do subscribe to the channel to see more such videos in the future. Bye bye.